How can one get rid of addictions?
To answer this question, I think we need to understand the cause of addiction first. Why does addiction take place? Essentially, the cause of any addiction is lack of love in one's life. That's what leads to addiction. Any kind of addiction, that's how it starts. Even if it is peer pressure, which also is a cause of addiction, but the underlying cause of even peer pressure is the lack of love. We come under peer pressure because we feel unloved by others. So we try to gravitate towards that set of people who will at least conditionally give us love. Which means if I do this, if you smoke and join our group, then you are cool, and so that peer pressure is there, and then you will be accepted as part of this group and you will be loved as part of this group. However superficial it may be, that's the love we seek. In case love is missing from our life. So that is the underlying cause of any addiction. Now, how to get rid of this addiction once you've already acquired it, once one has already acquired this addiction? A few things one needs to do. First, the underlying cause has to be removed. And I have mentioned this in my other videos, that the best way to love is to love oneself. So begin loving yourself, even if you're not loved by others, or if you feel you're not loved by others. There are always some people who love us, it's just that sometimes we are not aware of it. So begin to love yourself, respect yourself, that's the first thing you need to do. Second thing you need to do is move away from the environment which is helping you feed your addiction. You know, you must have noticed, you go to a party and you will see all the smokers tend to gravitate towards each other. All the drinkers will gravitate towards each other. It's a natural, pull that happens. And all the smokers will go out together to have a smoke or drive. So it's the company that we keep is important, which feeds our addiction. So you need to, move away from that company. How do you move away from that company? Find new company. What you will like to become, what you will like to be. So find people who do those activities. And this addiction has to be replaced by something else. So for example, if I'm addicted to video games, I need to replace it with something else. So I can replace it with jogging in the morning or playing tennis or something else which is healthier for me, which is better for me. So that's what I have to replace it with. Similarly, if I like smoking, for example, but I may want to replace it with meditation, or want to replace it with doing some pottery or art. So you will need to find something that we can replace it with. And then find like-minded people with a similar interest and join that community, join that group. So I think if we follow these very few simple basic rules to begin with, I think it would be a very good first step towards, getting rid of your addiction. However, if you want somebody else whom you love to get rid of their addiction, you have to increase your loving, again, acceptance. So acceptance is very important. Even because they are addicted to something, you cannot stop loving them. You have to first accept them as who they are. First you have to do that. And then only they can begin to change. If you do not accept them as they are, they will never change. So that will be your first step. And then the rest of the steps which I've just said are going to follow after that. If you have any further questions for me or would like to leave a feedback, please do so on this page. Thank you for watching this video.